The law says you're innocent till proved guilty. So why are there 1,626 people in London prisons who have not been found guilty of any crime? Answer, they're awaiting trial, and in London that might mean a wait of up to 2 years. Most of the accused will end up being found not guilty or being given a non-custodial sentence, but that doesn't take away the time they've already served.
For those people who plead not guilty and who are found not guilty but who might have spent up to a year in custody, there's still no compensation. So they just have given up a year of their life, up to a year of their life in prison, and there's no compensation at all.
One alternative to imprisoning possibly innocent people is the bail hostel, a residential home where people on remand can be kept under supervision but not under lock and key. There are 5 such hostels in London, which together with hostels for people on probation offer a total of just 112 places for remand cases. Harriet Harman wants more hostels, not just to make the waiting easier, but cheaper too.
It's actually cheaper to keep somebody in a bail hostel than it is to keep them locked up 23 hours a day in a cell in prison. It's not just a question of money, it's not a question of money at all. It's just a question of government inertia.
Even the lucky few who do get places in hostels still suffer from the long delays they must expect before their case is heard. Patrick has been on remand for 10 weeks.
I don't even know when my court case is coming up before court, and it's a bit difficult to see past that.
What about making plans for the future? I mean, getting a job, you can't really go ahead and do that at the moment, I suppose.
Well, not really. If I got a job, yeah, then I'd have to say to them, when my court case did come up, I've got to go to court, and it might take a few days, and then I might not be in a position to walk out of the courtroom again.
In an effort to speed up the passage of cases through the courts, Harriet Harman is now calling on the Home Secretary to appoint more judges in London. Justice delayed, she says, is justice denied, and London should deny it no longer. Rita Carter in Peckham for Thames News.